targets in this video posted to a social media website. After more than 40 days, the battle for Kobane shows no signs of ending, but these fighters say they're making gains on the city's eastern front. They're working to drive Islamic State militants out of the border town. And nowhere is the fighting being more closely watched than at the UN in Geneva. Chairman of the Commission of Inquiry on Syria, Paulo Pinheiro, says Islamic State leaders should be prosecuted as war criminals.
Executions, amputations and lashings in public spaces have become a regular occurrence. The display of mutilated bodies has only further terrorized and traumatized Syrians, in particular children.
But Islamic State has shown no signs of retreating. They still hold much of Kobane despite U.S.-led airstrikes, prompting analysts to wonder if the coalition's strategy to dislodge the militants